Hi, this is Brian with Batting Cages Inc. We used to sell a 10-foot wide batting cage. We don't sell one anymore, and there's a good reason for that. Our goal at Batting Cages Inc. is to make better hitters, not worse hitters. The problem with a 10-foot wide batting cage, it just doesn't give enough room to make your swing natural. So the first thing that happens is some young man or some young lady takes a full swing at a baseball, takes a full swing at a softball, their bat and their backswing ends up hitting the net. As soon as that happens, they start changing their habits. They start shortening their swing. And next thing you know, they're developing bad habits in a cage that's designed to create better habits. We recommend at least 12-foot wide. Fact is, we think 14-foot wide is better. You want to have a hitting environment that's as realistic as possible, as close to game situation as possible. We just won't sell one anymore. I know there are companies out there selling 10-foot batting cages. I understand they're inexpensive. There might be a purpose for it. But in general, they're going to outgrow it very, very quickly. It'll cause bad habits. You won't develop the kind of habits you would in a normal game situation. And why do we practice? We practice so we're better at game time. We want to step up to the plate at game time and make a hit. This is Brian, Batting Cages, Inc. Have a great day.
To order, visit our website now, battingcagesinc.com.